Run through of on how to play Sane. It's played in drop D using power chords that are, you know, played in drop D, so just like on one fret, and it's the same notes as like a power chord like in standard tuning, except, you know, it's a lot easier, and that's why Rammstein uses it, and it's a little heavier too, you know, because of the lower tuning. But yeah, only just tune your top string down, and it's only on the top three strings the whole song. So whenever I say a fret, you know, just use your first finger or whatever to, you're only pressing the, you know, first fret. So that main riff, and you always up down. It's like up down up down up down. So you do this open twice, then sixth fret, then open, then sixth fret, then five, and then open. So it's like. Then the next part's just. Open twice, sixth, open, sixth, open. And then there's like another part at the end of like the whole thing. Like, you'll know what I'm talking about if you just listen to the song, where it goes, it's like doing that last part, except at the very end of it, you do the five three times. And that's the main riff, and you'll know which part of that to do with certain parts of the song if you listen to it. Then the chorus, you know, it just always using your first finger here. just hit each one twice, like. So it goes ninth to second to open the ten, then you do that again, and then the next part, second, nine, five, four, then you do that again. And and then that's the song, so yeah, there you go. Oh, and I always hammer on, like, whenever you hear that bell noise, it's like, that's just a cool thing to do, I don't know. But there you go, that's Sane in a nutshell.